three, and then the first step of the next set is forward, and then side, and back. So we'll do that nice and away from the camera, starting with on the right side, starting with the inside foot. So, the inside foot's back. Then we have step, 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 side, back, step, 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 side, stop. From here, to exit this pattern, we're back to fourth position. She's already going to be turning to her left. So I'll just use that to bring her back in front of me for an inside turn. Step, 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 back to the regular waltz pose position. Okay, so the whole thing is not stopping from here. So this is our 4 foot, so I'll count it that way. And 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and away we go. Very good. Thanks, we'll see you at one more minute.